He's lying all there, all slumped down. I don't care. Oh yeah, I got some of those items. Those items, you know the ones. All those souls I've been picking up.
Oh, that rat really hated me.
Oh, that rat. I still got that Firekeeper soul, and it says boost power of Estus Flask.
You don't want to use that.
Really?
You need to go to a certain person in order to use it. If you use it just normally as an item, you just get 5 humanity.
Well, why didn't I use it back at the... When I was all the way back at the beginning of the game?
Because we didn't remember, Travis.
No.
And there's nothing wrong with that.
Okay. Okay, people know more about this game than I do. I have about an even 15-15 in endurance and vitality. I guess it might be worth leveling up more strength and dexterity. What do you guys think? Huh? All dex. Trying to think. 10 forever.
Let me quickly add tails, Nick.
How about this? They're pretty much both close to 20. But I could also go like that. Oh, that doesn't even level dexterity at all.
Oops.
I don't know what you did there, but...
Let me add it to contacts first.
Let's do that. Okay. Now, do I own any weapons that are worthy of this upgrade?
Alright, Neo Hamster, I'm going ahead and sending you my Skype name.
Oh, it only needs 20... Oh, I see. Now I can use this guy, but not block shit. Oh my god! 2 full swings. I'm sure my... I'm holding that Zwile. Oh, I'm being invaded, god damn it. I'm trying to have fun here and bullshit, and people are like, no, I'll kill you shit. Ruin my birthday. What's this one do? Fuck. Oh fuck, there you are. This guy looks a bastard. Oh shit, 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 I need some. Oh, this guy's gonna be a little punk. Fucking slimes! This guy wants to pyro me or something. Oh shit, I can't even use this weapon!
So, hey.
Ay, ay, ay. Ay, caramba.
There we go, there we have tails, Nick.
Oh god. Oh god. Come back here, you bitch.
How are you guys?
Good, how are you?
This guy's doing all kinds of backflips. Oh, I let all the slimes in here! God! Wanna play fireballs? I can do that too.
Yep, that's the dark wood ring. That would be the ninja flip ring everyone is freaking out about.
This guy's being an ass.
I have no idea what's going on, but I just love watching it.
Of course. Oh, God. This guy spells better than mine. Woo!
Yeah, that would be a twinker, which, is a thing.
So that's what everyone was talking about for twinker. Jesus Christ.
Yeah, twinking is, it's not leveling up your character at all and running through it very low soul levels to collect the best shit and then just, leveling all that stuff up instead.
Oh, yeah, guys.
So you wind up at a really low level with, absurd equipment. Ooh, Barry.
I can't even tell if I'm hitting anybody because this game's lagging so much. So I'm just swinging, just like, I guess it does damage. Oh well, there's all my stuff.
What's up?
At least every time you die, you manage to be right next to a bonfire.
That's what I've been planning, man. It's all that skill. It's getting good.
Pro strat, die next to a bonfire. Works out. Here, I'm gonna become human. I'm right there.
So. Dude. Is wielding this giant sword with no shield a good idea?
Fine, good idea.
Everything's a bad idea, but it'll be a good idea eventually.
Oh, okay. Let me hit this dude. Smash. That did 26 damage. That's stupid.
I'm being summoned. I don't think it's by you, Travis.
It's not by me. Have fun with...
By the
way,
Travis... I'm glad you got Skies of Arcadia.
Dude, I was flipping out when I got that. Thank you very much. Oh, God.
You're welcome.
I nostalgia way too hard. Plus, I have, like, a couple hours already recording. I'm just mashing these slimes with my massive sword.
Fireballs at them again?
I'm just slapping them with my massive sword dig right now.
I've been summoned by Juraponzu.
Fireball. Oh yeah, fireballs kill him way harder.
Yeah, way harder. You just kept missing.
Even with lock on, god damn it.
It's like hitting them with a fly swatter.
Yeah, you gotta get them close though, is the problem.
They are super weak to magic stuff.
I guess, like, you know, they do drop good items, so I can always grind against them to get what I want. Fire slap. By the way, other people on call, you might want to wear headsets because I'm recording you guys talking, and I can hear myself.
Yeah. Yeah, if you guys still have the stream open, you might want to mute that as well.
I muted it. I don't think you're hearing from me.
That's from me.
Hey, Travis, if you want, I can summon you now.
I don't think I'm a human.
You don't need to be human to be summoned.
I thought you did.
No,
just summon.
You need to be human to summon other people.
Oh. I feel like Guts right now, which is awesome. If you guys watch Berserk, it's fucking the best.
You should. There's a sword in Dark Souls 2 that is literally it's just Guts' sword.
That's great. I hope the description is like, it's a slab of iron.
It is. It's like got cracks in it and everything. It's ridiculous, actually. Funny you mention that, this game and Demon's Souls 6 is a lot of inspiration for Berserk.
Especially the DLC of this game.
Just a lot less rape. Hopefully, because there's a lot in that series.
There is.
Alright.
Yeah, I don't know if you played the DLC, but the boss in the DLC is... It's basically just Guts. Yeah. That's the best way to describe it.
I shall follow you into battle, me friend. Roll.
Roar. Oh, let's kill a bunch of rats.
I'm cool with that. Fuck
rats
all of you
are
rats!
Are apparently a good way to farm for humanity, because they eat the corpses.
Thank God we can't hit each other. I would have smacked you really hard right then.
That's...
Where are you going? Oh.
Gee, look at this one box. Oh no, there's a rat.
They just... Aw, oh man, that strategy.
That rat worked a long time on that ambush.
Oh, I wanted to see the downward slash with the greatsword. I'm gonna look at it. Fuck it. Oh, yeah. That feels nice and crunchy. I feel like I should have a shield at the same time this sword is kind of ridiculous. Those rats are huge, Jesus Christ.
Oh, they're hard too.
Ow! At least hopefully I don't get tangled in their ragdolls again.
I just wish that guy would drop the dance stick.
Oh, with the little magic
thing. What's that? I want it so badly.
The trident?
Trident looks pretty awesome.
Yeah, you know that little, like, hoppy dance that he'll do?
Uh-huh.
If you two-hand that and hit R2, you do the exact same dance and buff your allies. Huh. It's actually hilarious.
It's one of the best things. But isn't it like one of the rarest drops in the game?
Yeah, there's only like one of those guys in the entire game that actually respawns.
I think there's two of them. It's in the archives.
Yeah, you're right. It's the two guys that are on the... Yeah.
This is a terrible weapon for this narrow alleyway here.
Somehow it goes through the wall.
Oh, where did the rat go? We just went through their architecture. That's terrifying. Oh god, I fell down the hole.
Oh god. Well, hope you enjoy killing all of the basilisks for me.
Oh my fuck!
Oh, do not get cursed.
I'm trying not to. Fucking hell!
Oh, curse is the worst thing.
I'm gonna jump down and try to help you. Oh, I just... landed right on top.
Oh my god, they're everywhere.
Damn it.
Oh my gosh, those things are frightening.
Oh god, this is the worst.
See what they do to you.
Yeah, fun fact actually, a lot of the statues in the area are actually other players that got petrified.
Huh.
Because they're pretty... They're kind of...
I'm switching weapons,
sitting.
Fuck this. Oh god, there's another one. I'm switching weapons. This is bullshit.
Just kicked him in the face. I didn't mean to do it.
I know everyone says the Morningstar sucks, but it's been saving my ass thus far.
I am death.
Hear me die. Up the stairs, rolling. Alright, I'm gonna keep my eyes out. There's one. Oh, there's two! I hate you. I hate you. You suck. I got fireballs. Hello, nice to meet you. You'll die. I miss. I'm the worst pyromancer in all the land. Don't fall, don't fall. Just throw fireballs. Too late. I'm so good at this game.
Wow, was that a hell of a miss.
Oh god, shoving me. There's no thing in here. There's a person.
Well, I picked up the item. Also, you can't see items anyway.
Oh, yeah, because I'm the phantom here. Oh, I see the dead plant.
That ring is actually pretty nice.
Where'd you go?
Oh, I fell.
Oh, you're probably off the stairs. There's like these big piles of refuse. Oh, there's two of them! Whoop! Don't want
what
that. I do not want any of these guys. Fuck, they can do it while... Roll away! Not towards the curse!
Oh, curse.
Fucking hell!
The game.
These guys are the worst! Don't you push me towards it! Get away from me!
Oh god, is it bad?
You're pushing me towards the curse!
What does curse do?
Cuts your life in half.
Would it really affect me as a phantom, though?
And it's an instant kill.
Yeah, and you can be cursed multiple times, and it cuts it in half each time you get cursed.
Oh my god, you almost killed me before. You shoved me...
I thought that was only before the patch.
Did they patch that out?
Yeah.
I don't know, I've never been cursed after the first couple of days.
Cursed in the first.
Curse this game.
Because I know I've seen... I saw screenshots of people who were at like 5% maximum HP because they just kept getting cursed over and over and over and over again.
Mash.
You're all in the hearse. When you get cursed. Curse is the worst.
I'm Didn't you know I'm the man of a lot of Hello, giant rats. You are preferable. You're way more preferable than MASH.
Never thought you'd say that, huh?
Dark,
oh, here we go.
Oh, hello.
NPC summon.
This is a player?
Or whatever.
Oh, NPC, so he's a computer?
He's a computer. Yes, that is an NPC invader.
I hope you smash him, then. Bop. Bop. Jeez.
In fact, I fight this guy two more times.
Watch out for his rolls.
And watch out for the rat that he brought with him.
Steady the ass.
I'll mash. I'll bop him.
That guy's armor's sweet, though.
It is kind of awesome.
It is very spiky.
Vanquished.
It has a special effect.
Vanquished.
I picked up a spiked shield.
Vanquished, you rat. I'm grinding against all these limp rats.
I'm definitely hearing Travis.
Yeah, I'm hearing
somebody twice.
Yeah, I think it's me. Let's just double team the slime. Doesn't know what it's in for. Drop anything now.
Oh, here we go.
Oh, what's this?
This is a shortcut back to the bonfire.
Oh, you can't use it, but okay.
It's good to open, though.
Oh, I'm falling down the stairs!
It's unfortunate you didn't know the shortcut to skip all that crap.
No, I knew. I think I guided it the wrong way, actually.
What, did you just sliding down?
I forgot that was actually the quick way.
Oh. Yeah, no, that's why I don't get cursed anymore, because I just skip all of it. Because you can just water slide past all of it.
Is it dead?
Wait.
Oh.
Yep. When they explode, they're dead.
Well, it's just like looking at me. With his no eyes.
There we go.
Ooh, this area looks cool.
You ready for the boss, Travis?
Sure.
He's the cutest boss ever.
He's adorable.
Oh, so...
I want to pet it.
His little nose.
Are you going to kill the guy first? I can't
I already killed him.
Okay.
Killed one guy.
Stream delay. There's a friend that makes this fight extremely difficult if you don't deal with him first.
Yep, it's the dude with the trident.
He can buff the boss.
Oh.
Oh, you... Okay. Well, I'm glad I killed
him. And shoot at you, so...
Well, I'm glad he's dead.
Yeah, everyone's glad he's dead.
Come on, solitaire.
God, he's so useless in this fight.
Agent Malice, Yoshi's the only one with the Wii U right now. So, no, not quite sure just yet.
Alright, so what do we do here? Just prep top, peck top. Shake my hand!
It's another boss with a tail that we want to cut off.
Okay.
Yeah.
Fair enough.
Keep away from the front.
That seems to be a pretty safe bet for all the bosses.
And the sides.
Should I try to fight him with the sword?
You're gonna want to cut his tail off, so yeah.
Sword is probably gonna be better than the mace? Okay.
Well, I don't think you're gonna need to block.
Oh, well, that then sword. Okay.
Blocking is kind of, not an actual option, really.
There we go. I'm sworded.
Let me change my, sorcerer thing to the other side.
And I got six
fireballs.
That way
I can buff my sword.
I got six fireballs.
Yes.
What'd you do to your
sword? Shall we?
Yeah, we shall. Go for it.
You're gonna like this, I
think. Haven't seen this cutscene yet, have you?
Not yet. He is basically running blind.
I'm glad I've never been this far.
Oh, I was making sure you didn't already try to fight this guy and skip past his cutscene already.
Aw, it's a puppy!
Yep.
A little snake puppy. No. That's not... What the fuck?
Dude, it's super adorable, though.
It wants to hug me with its mouth.
Yeah. Oh, no, its mouth is the tiny thing on top.
Where the hell is its head?
Its head is the tiny thing.
Oh. Holy shit.
It was sort of cursed.
That is so metal!
It was sort of cursed with a tiny head.
This is something that'd be on the side of a van in the 80s.
Yeah.
This guy's huge!
Is it something that's...
Yeah, also, it's like they should...
No,
he actually takes bonus damage.
Smack his tail!
Hit him with a knife.
Run away. Something tells me I should just smack him and then run away.
Hit him in the tail. If you take his tail off, he's kind of a chump.
Hey, okay.
Otherwise, he's gonna just walk on you.
Oh. Who's he attacking right now?
Oh lordy. He's after Solaire. Solaire, you don't really want in here, like, for his battle prowess. Just use him as bait.
Yeah, but it gives him so much more health. It's not even worth it, usually.
Oh, he's vanquished. Smack your ass.
Get out of the way! But yeah, as a dragon, you can fly. What you want to do is keep in front of him just enough so that he screams and smashes his head onto the ground. That way, you have enough time to get behind him and start smashing the stone.
Aw, oh, how cute. He moves his hamster tail. Back here, you motherfucker.
Oh, watch out for the bomb.
Oh yeah, he pukes.
I would only hope.
It's, yeah. Yeah, it's pretty corrosive.
Let's see how the fire... Does the fire do good against him?
No, I wouldn't imagine.
I think you're better off just dating them. Usually dragons are weak to lightning, not really fire.
Oh.
I just whack him.
He can stomp too, so don't be too close to him.
That was like he's insistent. I'm insistent on preferring. And now he's... This guy looks like he hits, like, a ton of bricks.
That's why I said blocking is not an option. Because he does. You're right.
Run, 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 run! Slash your ass!
I completely missed his ass.
His ass seemed like a good place to aim. Oh, what am I doing? I love him swinging his little nub butt. Do your best.
That's why you gotta take the tail.
Lordy!
You don't take the tail. He beats the crap out of you with the butt.
I really don't know this guy's range, and it's really messing with my head.
Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. My sword is doing piss to him.
Mine's doing little chunks.
It's because he has tons of health because you summoned Solaire.
And me!
Well, it was funny.
I'll give you it is funny to watch him get absolutely slaughtered. This isn't even the fight he's worst at, either.
I keep missing, damn it!
I did about 200 damage. Oh, he's... Wait! Oh god, I ran too far away. I couldn't get away. Slash.
Got any more of that lightning resin playing around?
Do I have it equipped? No, I don't.
I don't know. But that'll certainly speed it up.
I don't think I can use items as a phantom.
Yeah, you can. You just can't use your Estus.
Yeah, you just can't heal with Estus. You can heal with humanity, not Estus, though.
Oh, he's following us. Careful.
Yeah, I mean, that face is, like, basically telling you to avoid it. Smack!
Here
okay,
he's
flying. Roll. Roll like a Katamari. Don't scare me.
He is sitting on me.
Oh, he's gonna
tiny, tiny little head.
He's gonna puke. Get out of the way.
Holy mother of God.
The vomit.
That's a lot of vomit.
Yeah.
He's a lot of dragon.
He's a lot of mouth. Or ribs. I don't know exactly.
Well, with a lot of guts. Not really a lot of mouth anymore.
I'm guts. Look at my soul.
Well, let's make sure he doesn't get a lot of you in him. I keep missing, piece of shit.
I keep on hitting him. Whoop, 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 whoop.
I said I keep missing.
We'll try
I'm not
harder.
Blaming you for anything.
We'll try harder. Dude,
I can use my halberd. That's something.
It looks like he headbutts the ground of frustration. Okay, fuck. Alright. Oh shit. I thought he was gonna charge.
Oh, so did I. I'm too close. Oh, he's puking.
Oh, God, run! Run, run.
You can tell if he's gonna puke because he looks like he's gonna puke.
Doesn't he always look like he's gonna puke?
Jesus Christ, how much puke does this guy have?
So he looks like he's on the verge of it.
Yeah.
Get him!
Ah! I missed. And I missed. I got it. That does nothing.
Oh, you switched to a different weapon. That does help. Okay, he's after me. No, is he? Who's he after?
Whoever.
I'm gonna attack his leg now.
His butt seems a lot more appealing. Not in that way, though.
Yeah, but you have a big fat broadsword.
Yeah. And I'm just... It's easier with two people just because at some point, you know, he's not focusing solely on you.
Yeah.
But at the same time, sometimes they will act very weird.
But he is just sitting here shaking his no-tail. This guy's badass, though.
That should be a new word for booty. No-tail.
Yeah, that'll kill you.
Yep.
Well, the water.
Oh god. He's... Nice.
Yeah, you're at the top
me.
Of the water bowl.
Oh.
It's less water and more sewage.
Oh god. That's the puking animation. Run faster.
It actually doesn't damage you.
That looks disgusting.
It doesn't damage you though. You're what? Totally fine. Doesn't
was it poison you or something?
No, it just corrodes the crap out of your equipment and breaks it really, really fast.
Oh, that's
that
horrible.
That sounds terrible.
That sounds just a bad person.
I didn't say it was good, I just said it didn't damage you.
Well, that's true. You're forgiven.
You have real legs now.
It breaks all your armor.
It's turkey legs.
And then he just grabs his arm and snaps you in half. We're doing pretty good, he's dying, I think.
Eventually.
This is, slowly. I mean... I've kind of learned that it's not about the speed of the fight, it's just, let's kill him, it doesn't matter. Fuck it.
Right. Yeah, there's only a couple real damage-raised bosses in the game, and that's good.
Yeah.
One in particular, is not fun.
He's gonna fly!
Jump. I'm surprised he doesn't knock his head on the pillars up there.
I thought this guy's... I thought the beginning story said all the dragons were dead.
He's dead.
Oh. Okay.
Well, so he's not technically a dragon.
I guess that explains it.
More like a demon.
Look at that. Look at him. You can see his friggin' ribcage.
Well, that looks like... I guess... He's super cursed or something. I don't know.
Yeah, he got cursed with a tiny head. I'm not kidding.
His little brain just could not resist.
No, he had a normal-sized head, and he was all eating everything, and so he got cursed with a tiny head, and he had to rip open his ribcage to keep eating.
I can't eat all these large meals anymore.
Because you can't eat through that tiny head.
Oh, that was a little too close for comfort. One thing I wish you could do, like in Dragon's Dogma, I just want to jump on him and just smack him.
It really looks like you should do that.
Yeah, I wouldn't actually want to with all of the blades that are on Horton's body. You'd just be, like, feeding yourself to him.
I could tell the tail would have been a pain in the ass at this point. He's swimming a lot.
Maybe he'd appreciate the meal.
I'm sure he would.
He's a greedy fuck, but maybe he's appreciative.
He's greedy, but he's polite.
Well, I mean, he's only had, what, rats and sewage to eat for the last... long time.
Just keep on hitting him, he's almost dead.
I keep missing.
Oh, he's almost dead. Get him.
Oh, yes.
Yeah.
Yay.
Fuck you. Goodbye. Now I gotta fight him again.
Oh, yeah, I forgot about
about that.
I got shit some XP at least. Huh?
Here, I'll leave my summon though for when you get here.
Hey, maybe I'll level up enough to where I can use the Zweil Heil with one hand. I'm gonna wait till you level up. In the meantime, I'm gonna get some rare forging items.
I'm done.
Oh. Well then.
Hang on, I'm dying.
That should be like
back
a
to the bonfire. Game.
That should be called Dark Souls. Wait a minute, I'm dying. Should be the tagline. I also like this idea of this thing where he's got this normal hand, and then he just reaches into his side pocket and pulls out this massive sword. It looks so weird. Ah! Thank God I keep this 10-foot sword in my left pocket. How much is it going to take to level up 1? So if I level up 1, I'm at 24 strength. It'll be all good.
I
just need 1,000 experience. I just need 1,000 experience. Yeah.
Now there's some other rewards depending on how much you donate. Like, we're planning a kind of podcast thing with people who donate $15. We're still kind of working that one out. At $50, you can host like a 1-4 part Let's Play on the Straw Hat. No, you don't necessarily have to head the commentary if you're not up for it, or you can be a part of the commentary. It's up to you. But check it out, see what you think. And if you do decide to go for it, thank you in advance. Wow. And if you are currently a patron and would like to join in the Skype call, go ahead and message us on patreon.com. If you decide to become a patron tonight, go ahead and do that and message me as well. I'll be periodically checking my email.
You don't wanna play with a Gangster 45?
Gangster, you mean?
Oh, yeah, I apologize. I missed the first G. Just a gangster with a stutter.
I'm giving myself a haircut right now. We'll see in a moment.
Looks like you're just banging your head against your sword.
Stupid. Okay, is this him? No. Oh, what am I doing? It's not the sun. There you are. Okay, let's go. So what I'm probably gonna do at this point is, once I get enough experience, or if I survive this fight, we'll make it back to the blacksmith and make this equipment badass.
More so than it is.
Yeah. Swing. That missed. I keep on forgetting I can use a shield now. Go figure.
You'll forget that a lot for a while.
I'm poisoned.
I just killed like 3 guys. Sweet. This is such chaos. A great axe. Whoa.
I'm poisoned and I can't heal.
Thorn, we're like 2 feet into this thing. And we still have to get all the way to the boss.
Whatever.
Hey, you can probably two-hand that great axe.
At least poisoning is slow.
That great axe is pretty great.
It's not just good, it's great! Oh god. Stop biting my ass!
Oh, I'm proud of that.
They're already dead.
I'm still proud of it.
Much like Kenshiro.
I'm proud of it because they're dead because of me. Let's do it.
We're already down. That was the worst that can happen.
Let's find out.
This is usually a game of let's find out what's the worst that can happen.
Still meet expectations. I'm going to try to hit you through the cage. Nicolas Cage! Gotcha! I pissed him off. Got him again! I'm gonna be tense.
I think you are.
I'm tense right now.
Yeah, there you are.
Wait, are you here? Oh, there you are.
Yeah.
I'm nervous.
Now you can get cursed together.
Love lifts us up where we belong. Luckily, that 2/ combo can do pretty well, as long as I nail him. If I don't nail him, I might be in trouble. Eye of Death. That sounds cool.
Someone's just going to be playing through this game and see two petrified skeletons giving each other high fives.
Or hugging.
Yeah!
With their shields. These fucking things are... I can't tell how far their little smoke of plume of doom... Oh my god, can I downward swing these guys?
No, it's more like a downward stab.
For this one? Let's do a countdown and do it. Oh, of course there is lag. What the fuck? There's one right there! Did not see that one. Where the fuck did that one come from?
Alright.
One, two, three. There's one behind
us. Yeah! Oh shit, there's a third!
Roll!
I just like 1, 2, 3, and then you panic roll because that one snuck up behind you. Because of the delay.
Fuck you, all you people who failed.
One of the statues looks like he was doing the praise the sun thing when he died.
Roll through them. Is there anything in here? Wait, where are you going back up?
Well, like, there's a humanity you can get, then you can drop down and get the ring.
Oh.
Yeah, if you make the jump.
You run up there, and when you turn to the right, there will be a jump.
Oh, I see.
Pretty much gotta jump immediately.
Or I could roll.
Or you could roll.
And then you drop down here. And it's where the ring is.
Oh. Yeah. I'm gonna equip that ring because that sounds pleasant, and I don't have all the good. I only have one ring right now. So. Okay. There we go. Oh, thanks for doing my work for me. Of course, you're more used to where this is, so I'm just kind of going in fearful. Plus, last time I dropped in, I kind of died, almost. Is there anything over there? Nope.
I don't think so.
Wait. Didn't that knight thing spawn over here somewhere? Wait, spawn for me?
Knight?
Not this area, I don't think. I think we're near where he spawns at.
Yeah, you're still a little bit behind where Kirk is.
Let's go, Kirk! Club of the
Corsair. His armor's sick, though. It does damage on rolls. He just rolls through stuff.
So he just spike balls, really. I wish he could make a character with long 80s metal hair.
Yeah, he drops down his third, he drops it on pretty much the third time you kill him. He'll drop his armor set. The second time, I think he drops his sword. The first time
he drops
his shield.
Where is he? Oh, there he is. Hello, motherfucker.
Butt-stab.
He just automatically butt-stabbed him. That's fantastic.
Gang him. Oh, he's got a fat roll.
Oh, he does. He did. Just looks like a fat cat.
Ugh. Well, he's covered in spikes, though. That's pretty metal.
I just wish he could pick an 80s metal hair. He's dying repeatedly because of the lag. It's fantastic. And he dropped something.
It's on his souls, too. Nice.
What did I pick up? Ptolemy's Vanquish. What did I pick up? I didn't see.
His shield.
His shield?
Yeah. Should have been.
It's one of the few shields that you actually attack with.
Yep.
No, I didn't.
It's not the best one, though.
I didn't get that. I didn't get the shield.
The bone wheel is the best one.
He dropped something, but it just popped up and said defeated for the longest time. But he didn't drop that. It's really weird.
You get a humanity from him, and you get the spike shield.
I didn't get a spike shield. That's the weird part.
You didn't?
No, I didn't.
No, he didn't. Did he drop his sword?
Did he? Claymore? I don't remember getting that. Barbed straight sword.
That's it. Barbed straight sword. That's what he dropped.
It actually does right now more physical damage than my Zwayla blah blah blah. and 300 bleed, or whatever that means. See what it looks like. Oh, wait.
It means that for enemies that can bleed.
Oh, I got dual equipped right now.
Like, it does more damage.
He looks so cool right now. Yeah!
Just keep in mind, your character is not ambidextrous.
Yep.
I'm putting the shield back on, party pooper.
Hey, this isn't Dark Souls 2 yet.
Let's see what... So I compared it to the shield, but what? How is it compared to the sword? It's weaker. It causes bleed, but it's weaker. It's also lighter.
Well, it's much smaller.
But yeah, no, bleed
trip?
In this game...
Bleed basically works, that number, that 300 number that was on the barbed straight sword.
Uh-huh.
When you hit somebody, it basically... You know how when you get hit with poison, a bar starts to fill up and then it'll slowly start to take down?
Yeah.
You apply 300 to their bar, and if you fill their bar all the way up, they take a big chunk of their HP all at once.
That sounds awesome.
It is, but it's hard to fill, and it's not nearly as big of a chunk as you're hoping it is.
Question, should I summon the meat shield?
He's not very good at meat shielding.
And did summon Kirk actually make that guy harder to kill?
No. Kirk invaded you.
No, not Kirk. I'm sorry, not Kirk. Solaire. Solitaire.
Yeah, Solaire gave him more health.
Oh, well, let's not summon him.
Yeah, it's... Last I checked, it was... If you have one Phantom, it's 1.5 times more health, and if you have two, it's double the health.
Working out for the boss fight.
Oh, this looks so ridiculous at my camera angle. Alright, strategy! Just power up!
Play no more heroes.
Power up, okay.
Gaggle Lear.
Just get in here quickly.
You never played Zelda Gamma Station? Do you follow our LPs, though? For the memories you missed out on.
Bring it on, you ugly bastard.
Nice, cute, though.
So I imagine at one point he was, maybe.
Well, no, he was still big, fat, and ugly. He just didn't have the ribcage thing, and his head was probably bigger.
And he probably had big, like, anime eyes. Alright!
Lunch senpai.
Oh, my stomach notices you. Let's kill its tail.
We don't run too far away from it.
Run away.
Yeah, be sure to pick up that crab on the ground before you leave, too.
Okay. I'm not gonna worry about it right now, but...
Yeah, that's for the best. I was just mentioning it because I just saw it.
Oh man, he's focused on me.
I'm kind of afraid to go near him when he's, like, just launched up like that. He doesn't seem like he leaves much spots of vulnerability.
No, does before that you kill his tail, he's basically got none.
God.
Yeah, he's focused on me.
Make him charge.
See,
or something.
Here we go. Good time to get behind him is when he roars and then just smashes his head down.
Oh god, I thought he was gonna charge. His tail!
Tail. Oh, invincibility frames, motherfucker.
He looks like he's gonna charge.
Surprise, motherfucker.
Hard eyes, motherfucker.
I love those gifts.
Yeah. Some fries, motherfucker.
All rise, motherfucker.
Sunrise, motherfucker.
Did I say Drake? He's a dragon. The Drakes are the ones that are tinier and don't have.
He got his tail!
There we go.
And honestly, more annoying.
Yeah.
Well, smaller means faster, so that's much worse.
Well, the arena you fight most of them in is garbage, so...
I think you said as a question, garbage?
Yeah, well, I wasn't sure if that was a strong enough word.
Come here. Jump down, Ray. No, don't kick me.
He's stomping out of frustration. He's like, I'm almost fast as little thing.
Oh, he stepped on me. No, you don't.
He's just mad that he lost his tail.
God, no!
I really like that tail!
Ugh!
That was my favorite tail.
My magic does more than my sword.
What is this guy doing?
I'm just gonna pelt you with arrows. Yeah, damn it.
I'll save you, senpai.
Basically, I'm your senpai for this game. I don't mean anything.
Ah!
I can't use anything.
Okay,
else.
Now his attention's on me because I hit him way harder than you did. Woo!
I'm just pelting him with magic arrows now.
I'm gonna heal.
He's doing more damage.
It tends to piss off bosses.
Well, we're alternating as meat shields. So.
Okay, he's got the charge now.
Yeah,
oh
no,
no,
he's
not.
It does more damage.
Oh well, he's gonna smash on me.
Risky, but it's funny. It bounces around like a little, a little fast.
Take
back.
That meat stump. Oh, he's gonna charge.
Right into the wall.
Right. Thank you for making this easy.
Oh lordy.
Yeah, I figured out when you charge into him while he's still charging, he hits you like a ton of bricks.
I've got
He's fine, run!
Oh,
she was puking!
It's puking. I'm barfing.
That is... wow. Oh my god! God, that reach is ridiculous!
How much barf do you think he has in him? I mean, he's huge.
Little his belly, I mean...
He is all barf.
Who needs guts when you're just barf?
Nothing wrong before.
I'm out of great soul arrows, back to the cheap, tiny ones. Still does more damage than my sword.
It's like when he does a little slam down attack, he never charges. But he just randomly, like, shifts down and charges. I've never seen that. It's weird. I think
it's game lag. Or online lag.
Great.
Yeah,
we have online lag for one of these kind of fights.
Yeah, usually he'll slam down and then just charge at you.
Boss fight animations can get interesting online.
Yep. It can't be comfortable to slam his ribcage into the concrete over and over again.
I think eventually you just don't feel it the same way.
You know, I just smash your face into the wall. It's the same thing.
And at this point, he's really just tasting the earth. I'm cutting off rest of tail you have. That didn't hit.
Well, I guess he's gotta eat something to throw up on you later. I suppose it's rocks.
He could've eaten his tail. I mean, obviously he doesn't need it.
Yeah, I guess it did disappear. Maybe he just grabbed it and ate it.
Yeah, he just keeps swinging that tail. You do that.
He'll grow it back later.
I'm just so used to it. Lands with a big plume of noxious gas.
I just don't understand how he can fly.
Four wings are better than two, I guess.
Yeah, but look how they're positioned. He's got a bunch of wings at the front of him, and then, like, a semi-trailer hanging off his ass, and he still manages to fly.
And his position of his spine can't be too comfortable for that kind of movement.
He wants me. Shit.
I think of Goldeneye.
I'll get behind him.
That's me of nightmares.
Didn't roll, what the hell?
I'm just glad this fight isn't that difficult.
Oh shit! He turned around just in time to face me.
It's longer than it is hard.
Yeah, it's just a long fight.
Well, look, that can make it difficult in itself because, you know, you just eventually, it gives you more opportunities to make mistakes.
Yeah.
Butt stab!
Did you butt stab?
I was just disappointed that you went through the camera so easily.
As I sat there and watched and rooted for him.
Yeah.
I hit him a few times.
Yeah, you hit him with about half of your fireballs.
And I killed one of the dogs.
Yeah, you did.
I think I hit him with all my fireballs. Yeah. I think I had like one left after that fight.
No, because you missed a bunch of them.
No, I kept hitting him in the head, I'm pretty sure.
Look, if you summon me to kill things, I will kill things.
Alright, now where do I go? Perspective one hand. Alright. Guess I go back the way I went.
Damn, look at all them souls you got.
Please don't get invaded. I don't want to have to go all the way back here. So I'm going to aim for the shortcut.
If you get invaded, just do what you usually do and run back to the bonfire as fast as you can.
Oh, and just die near the bonfire? Yeah.
Yeah, just die near the bonfire. It's the best strategy.
Also, you killed the boss, so you can't be invaded.
Oh, hey, this place is fogged up. There's a dude!
Hi, Shimei.
Hi, Shimei.
Good day to you.
Good day for you.
I love this guy. He's Welsh.
I'm just...
Oh, that guy's nice.
I adore trinkets and art.
He's really friendly, too.
He's got gold pine resin, crystal weapons, bunch of bows, bunch of arrows, and...
Crystal weapons cannot ever be repaired.
Oh, that sucks.
They do a lot of damage, though. Like, a lot of damage. Like, way more damage than they should.
I could afford this guy's armor. I got 35,000 souls. He's got Helm of the Wise, Armor of the Glorious. Is this stuff good?
No, not really. No. Didn't you want to level up and make your hand better, so, you know, fireballs?
Oh, yeah, I suppose it makes sense.
Also, you could buy another fireball, so you can have double the fireballs.
Oh, well, that's nice.
Yeah.
There was the shortcut. We're going that way. I'm not going the long way. Yes,
I hate this game before you get that one thing. I don't know what we're not spoiling.
Did I already get it? Don't even be funny, you suck. What did I just do? I just like pushed up the stairs.
I wouldn't care about spoiling it if you already had it.
Bonfire.
How'd you roll over that box?
I don't know.
That was interesting.
Yeah.
Does anything need to be repaired? That does too. Not the broken swords, though, that'd be stupid.